after an hour of train ride, we finally arrived in Kamakura. So this city is used to be the political center of medieval Japan in the past. And I think it's because today is Saturday, there are a lot of people here. So right now we're just walking to some restaurant to have lunch. Here we are to see this big Buddha here. It was really raining yesterday in Tokyo, and we're really glad that the weather turned out to be really pleasing earlier today. So here it says you can pay 20 yen to get the request somehow.
Alright, let's go on.
There's really nothing interesting. No wonder it's only 20.
いつもここに私の中に見つけられた